Welcome to the 2019 Juliette Parent and Guardian Fall Product Program Training. This is a supplemental training just for Juliettes, going over the difference between the Juliette program and troop participation. If you have not already, we strongly encourage all Juliettes to also attend the live webinar or watch a recorded version of the Fall Product Program Training for volunteers to familiarize yourself with the program and any new features this year. Links to register and or watch the recording of the training are on the Fall Product Program page of the Bridge. My name is Lindsay Russell, and I'm the Director of Product Program. Also pictured is Samantha Digman, the Assistant Director of Product Program. We're both great resources if you have any questions or would like any additional information after tonight's training. So I just want to give you a brief overview of the agenda. Program training for volunteers. So at its core, the Fall Product Program is a program, and during this program, girls sell nuts, like these coconut whole cashews, candy, like these dark chocolate peppermint pretzels, magazines, start selling in September and continue through October 18th. There are two ways a girl can participate in the Fall Program as a Juliette. First, if a girl doesn't have a troop but is registered, she can participate individually as a Juliette Girl Scout. Or if a girl is normally part of a troop but the troop is not participating in the fall program, a Girl Scout can participate as a Juliette just for the fall program. She could still participate with her troops for cookies and other activities throughout the year. The Juliette program allows girls to register and participate individually, mixing and matching different activities to meet their needs and interests. Juliettes can participate in the Fall Product Program, learn business skills, and earn rewards. There are a few differences between a troop fall program and a Juliette fall program, but for most part, a girl's experience will be the same regardless of how she participates. So why should individual girls participate? The Fall Product Program is a program focused on helping girls learn essential leadership skills such as goal setting, decision-making, money management, people skills, and business ethics. Whether girls are taking online orders, going door-to-door, or calling customers, the Fall Program gives girls the chance to put these skills into action, showing off their Girl Scout spirit and letting their confidence soar as they interact with customers. In addition to leadership skills and growing their confidence, girls can also earn rewards and or program credit. As a Juliette parent or guardian, you will act as your Juliette's troop product manager or TPM. Product and rewards orders in our online management system, Unify. To gain full access to Unify, volunteers need to be registered. Local Service Unit Product Chair or SUPC can help manage Unify for you. Just let us know. Your Service Unit Product Chair or SUPC is the volunteer in your area who will be the point person for the fall program. They'll be your go-to contact for questions and any help you need with Unify. And they'll make sure you receive your product and rewards at the end of the program. To get started participating in the fall program as a Juliette, you will need to fill out the Juliette Parent or Guardian Agreement. This form lets us know how to send you materials and how you would like the program managed for your Juliette. Each Juliette will also need to be a registered Girl Scout. If you, as the parent or guardian, would like to manage the program directly, you'll also need to become registered. This is a supplemental training just for Juliettes, going over the difference between this Juliette program and troop participation. If you have not already, you should also watch or attend the live webinar of the Fall Product Program Training for Volunteers. As we've mentioned, that's located on the Bridge, and we still have additional trainings upcoming for live versions of that webinar. We will ship program materials directly to Juliette's in September after we have received your Juliette parent or guardian agreement. Juliette sell fall product the same way that girls and troops do. Girls start selling online on September 9th by sharing their online store link to friends and family via email, text, and even social media. Girls can also start taking in-person orders as soon as they receive their program materials. More information on how Girls Sell Fall Product can be found on page 3 of the Fall Program Kit and in the Fall Product Program Training for Volunteers. Girls earn rewards and patches as they reach each level outlined in the net order card. Juliettes can earn Juliette program credits instead of the troop proceeds earned by troops. This is one of the instances where Juliette participation differs from troop participation. Throughout the rest of this training, you will see that we have indicated where troop and Juliette participation differs with this little mushroom. All of the program materials that you will receive to help your Juliette manage her own program. Different for Juliette. You will receive this with all other program materials in September. For more on them, you should reference the 2019 Fall Program product program information you will need to participate in the Fall Program. Throughout this document, we have indicated where items may be different for Juliette and where to reference the Juliette letter shown in the previous slide. You'll also receive the nuts to collect her orders, as well as the 2019 Woodland Dog Tag with the prompt. Since Juliettes do not have troop bank accounts, you will be given a deposit-only card to turn in your money. If you have one from a previous product program, you will continue to use the same one. If you do not have one, we will order one for you. Included with your materials is the deposit-only. Deposit the money in the Leadership Center or give the money to your service unit product chair. After the fall program ends on October 18th, you will need to turn in all money collected in its original form by October 20th. When depositing the money with your deposit-only card, you will need to make sure to use the PIN number provided so we can credit you for the deposit. Enter the product and reward orders into the online management system, Unify, by October 22nd. We will go over this process in the Fall Product Program Training for Volunteers. Online orders are tracked instantly in Unify. We will also offer live product and reward order training using the Unify system. Product will be delivered to service November 8th and 12th. Girls should have all the product delivered to customers by November 20th in time for Thanksgiving. Rewards will be delivered to service units, and this Unify is the online management system for the fall program. Unify is used by service units and troops and Juliette volunteers and girls and their parents and guardians. So everyone who participates in the program will use Unify in some way. Unify logins have started being emailed to all registered parents and guardians of Juliette who have filled out the Juliette parent or guardian agreement. If you are a Juliette parent or guardian who is not registering and having your SUPC manage your Juliette will receive her login on September 9th. Login emails will come from the email address girlscout-sales@qstgao.com. So be sure to check your spam, junk, or promotions folder. Please allow up to a week from the time you submit your Juliette parent to guardian agreement to receive your Unify login. We do a live demonstration of Unify on the Fall Product Program Training for Volunteers as well, for those of you who would like a little bit more of a walkthrough. Now that you've learned more about the Fall Program, how to get started, and know a little bit more about Unify, let's talk about what to do now. To ensure you have a successful start to the Fall Program, be sure you have done or are working towards the following. Fill out your Juliette parent or guardian agreement. Next, watch or attend the live webinar of the Fall Product Program Training for Volunteers. And remember, we have a lot of resources and materials ready for you to help you have a great fall program. Bookmark the Fall Program page of the Bridge. The website is gsgibridge.com/fallprogram. Another great resource is our weekly shout-out newsletter. It is sent every Thursday at 6 p.m. So if you are not receiving these, please contact us and we will get you signed up. And lastly, get excited and have fun. Shown on this page is a list of resources available to you as you navigate the fall program. As always, if you have any questions, please reach out to us. We're here to help. Thank you so much for watching the Fall Product Program Training for Juliette, and have a great Fall Product Program.